This is March 3rd, Cape Hamilton State Park. Picture can't do it justice.